So here we have Seher cleared RMP with all above target. Previously, she cleared DMP exam with all above target, and now risk management professional with all above target. So first of all, Seher, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
So how do you feel, Seher, going in the pace with all above targets?
When I decided to do the RMP, the first thing I have in mind, whenever I will do with all above target. Not, otherwise, I will not do.
So I remember, like PMP, you did it in a very fast pace, but we didn't have that pace because of your new job. I would also like to mention, after doing PMP, Sahel got a very good job. So PMP, the money, the time, everything spent on the PMP proved to be fruitful.
Yes, sir, exactly. The skills I learned in PMP, like there are so many things like related to management, emotional intelligence, life skills, and how to manage the teamwork, and how to interact with diverse people. I learned a lot in the PMP that I'm practicing right now.
So those skills actually practice you into the real life, and that is the, for everyone, that is the purpose of any kind of certification, that you implement right away in your life. And Seher had the chance and she is doing. So Seher, why don't you share your risk management journey with us?
Risk management journey at my end was very, very easy. If the candidates have your slides, your like guidance, and your Udemy test, I think RMP test is nothing else. Even all the exam questions, about 90 to 95% I already did in your Udemy test.
Yeah, the exams question were near to my Udemy test. I would like to put it this way, not the exactly question. I do have the questions from UDMI. This is important to say.
Sir, I was doing the exam. I thought you have made the exam.
Thank
because
you.
I did the RMP exam in so slow. I completed my exam around 10 minutes ago. So.
This is humongous. You never told me this before, but that is awesome. That is awesome. The continuous hard work you put it into the RMP, actually that proved to be fruitful. That basically helped you in getting that certification. That is the major thing, all those things. Okay, so Seher, apart from going through my slides and my mocks, is there anything else you utilized for your exam?
Sir, I will prepare only two things, practice standard and the exam content or outline, nothing else.
Exam content outline, practice standards, my slide and mock, that's it, nothing else.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And Seher, anything else you would like to say to these RMP students? Now, first of all, I would like to put this into the context. She already did PMP above target, and RMP is all about risk, communication, stakeholder, and integration, right?
Yes, sir.
Anything else?
Sir, actually, I learned in RMP, project management is all about managing the risk. Either it is related to scope, either it is related to cost, time, quality. In all the areas, we are actually trying to manage the risk or time. And in risk management, we have so many techniques like SWOT analysis, root cause analysis, and there are so many things that we can implement in daily life too. For example, when we start RMP preparation, we did the SWOT analysis, and I still have that for metrics, and I'm working on it.
That's a good thing. Okay. So what you are saying basically, that risk is everywhere in the life, and our job in our life is to increase the opportunity and decrease the threat, right?
Exactly.
Utilizing the SWOT analysis in the life, and maybe sometime also using tornado analysis and all those things to understand what is the probability of success.
Exactly, sir. Tornado diagrams and different techniques. Like we, when we were doing the mocks, we were using Monte Carlo and Monte Carlo simulations, etc. We are practicing in daily life.
So that's a good thing.
Helps to analyze a clear picture before happening. Like if we are taking exam or if we are doing anything in life.
Okay. So Seher, one final advice for all the RMP students. Today I got another RMP students in one-to-one session. So what would be your advice apart from what you have already did? Like going through my material, what one advice you would like to give to RMP students?
I would just say be persistent and do practice.
Be persistent and do practice. Thank you, Seher. Thank you very much for giving your time. Okay. And the best of luck for your future endeavors. And I know you have very high goals. I wish you best of luck on those goals.
Thank you,
sir. Anand just cleared PMP like 10 minutes ago. Ali have cleared PMP with above target. Congratulations, Rahil, on clearing your PMP in first attempt. You cleared PMP exam with 5 above target. The best thing that anyone can do. 5 above target. Ladies and gentlemen, second student in 3 days, 5 above target.
I didn't expect that I will get this result. I thought that I will be like target or like above target.
Thanks to you. Without your dedication and gallants, it was impossible for me.
Clear to you. Above target, above target, above target, above target. Do I have to write some book? Do I have said no, no? Like whenever he heard, like this guy have read 5 times some book, so many times. You always get confused and come back to me. I kept on saying him, you are going to clear, just read 1 time. And that's what he did.